What's up? It's your girl Zamira back again on the Rundown 5, and today's topic is sad. People might have guessed it already, or people are undeniable about hearing it, but sadly, Empire is ending its final season with the next 6th season that's coming out, and looks like they've been saying their goodbyes. And according to the CEO of Fox, it was announced on Monday, actually today, up front on the call show, that it will be canceled following 6th season, and they're turning the final season into a large TV event. We are trying to go out guns a blazing. You allow fans to lean and have the ending they deserve. So I think everybody knows why Empire is starting to end, because of Jesse Smollett and that case incident. They decided to extend his contract, everybody knows of, but after this season, the 5th season, he won't no longer be in it. And due to declining ratings, I believe that this is one of the major causes of its ending. And what do you guys think about it? I know a lot of people, fans are disappointed. I know I am. I've been a hardcore fan since season 1. But yeah, that's it. But to wrap up this weekend, that's all we have for this week. And it's your girl Zamira on the Rundown 5.